Hello friends and everyone, you're welcome back to Netcode-Hub channel. When you use .NET Maui application and finish creating or developing your application, definitely I believe you like to change the application icon. When I say application icon, what is it? I have a project created and I have run it in the Android emulator. Now, if I open it, you see we have the application icon. This is the default one. It is .NET Maui. So we would like to change this icon to yours. How can you do that? That is what you're going to have a look in this video. It's a very simple step. What you have to do here is to create an SVG file for the icon that you want to set as your app icon. So I have an icon here. That's what I'm going to use. So you can see that's an app icon .svg, and that is the ambulance icon over here. Now, when we check our Solution Explorer and you go to your resources and app icon folder, you can see we have two icons here, app icon.svg and app icon config or app icon config.svg. So this is what we're going to do. Let's highlight all this and let's move them to the raw folder. We don't want to delete them. Let's keep them here. Now, what you need to do here is, now you see, when you go to the app icon, it is empty. So I'm going to paste this app icon. I've made a duplicate of it. So over here, because I have an app icon and app icon FG, so I'm going to paste them in the app icon folder. So paste it here. Okay. Now, when you are done, right-click on this app icon, go to properties. And now here, you can see build action. Let's choose for Maui icon. So let's go for Maui. It is an image. And let's select for an icon. And that is this. Okay. Now, when you are done, go to project settings. So come here. And you're going to see we have the icon set up here. And that is a default one. Okay. So with this default one, this is what we can do. We have two icons set up. So let's comment this. And now we need to set the foreground of this icon. So let's grab this. So let's grab this. And let's paste this here. So the foreground is app icon fg.svg. So there is a foreground icon. Now we can also set the color. So with the color, we can set this to, let's see, and this color, let's use red. Now let's save this. So when you are done, we have to build or clean this project. So make sure you get this project cleaned. Then you build the project again. So we have our app icon set, and that is displayed over here. Okay. So it is saying that a remote error occurred in the connected Mac. Okay. So we don't want to connect to Mac. Now let's see. So let's go for the current projects. Let's see the output. So failed. Now let's see the reason why it is failed. So unable to remove this. Now let's clean solution again. So the reason why we have that error is I tried to connect to my Mac, and let's see. So let's build clean this too as well. Okay, so see that. Now let's build this project. So build succeeded. Now what you have to do here is we have to run the application to see. So that is the default one we have. There's an icon, the SVG file. So when you run it, you want to see the ambulance now. Let's go. Okay, so as you can see, it has now changed to the ambulance icon that we specified. And that is the icon of this over here. Okay, so now it's going to launch the app. So let's wait for it to launch. So the app is now ready. So let's close this. And now when you go, you can see that's an app over here. That's an app icon. Now when you close it and go to the home page, you can see we have the app icon here as demo. So that is the way to set up the app icon. I believe you might be asking of how to change this splash screen. I have made a video on that, so I'll put it at the description. So I'll link it over there. Go there and check it up and click on it to see how to change the splash screen when the page loads. Also, I have a video on how to create an animation such as a Lottie animations to use mainly for loading. You can also check on that. Check the description. They are all there. We have a lot of projects and lessons in the playlist. So go there and check it up. And you're going to have a lot of informative videos also. That is it for this video. If you like what I am doing, can give me a thumbs up. If you have any issue too, put it at the comment section. Subscribe to this channel, share, and comment. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'm going to catch you up in the next video.